Dandelions. Dandelions litter the meadows, round faces of joy, first laughter of spring, first to surprise us as we shed winter's chill, perennial reminders spring's paintbrush is about to sweep her colors through the landscape, unfolding in petals of delight, giving food to awakening bees. Perhaps the aspen leaves held tightly against the cold in dense red buds are summoned by those bright coins to display their green glory. And so the season begins to unfold, first the daisies and wild iris, then the columbines and paintbrush, followed by the lupine and primrose. In childhood, those buttery flowers were condemned as weeds, an intrusion to perfect lawns. Yet how they carried our dreams as we blew their seeds into the sky and watched them with delight, lifted by parachutes of silk into the breeze, calling us to go through the world that light, that free.